Hi, my name is Marek Malus. I am an academic worker and researcher at the Department of Psychology at the University of Ostrava in the Czech Republic. My today's talk is about the dark therapy chamber-est research, how we do it in the Czech Republic. It's similar in a way to the flotation rest, that on the other hand, it's really very different, and perhaps that it's something very important and useful to people's life.